Miami police need your help identifying three men accused of robbing a business twice. Surveillance video shows the burglars wheeling out wire and wiring equipment from Rexo Electric Supply at 6767 Northeast 4th Avenue. The burglaries occurred on the 1st and 3rd of September. Police say the men got away with over $200,000 worth of merchandise. Anyone with information is asked to call Miami police.